Hey man, we back doing one of
Yes, sir.
Hey, we got an up and coming youngin' in the building. You know what I'm saying? Hey, shout out.
He came to holler at us.
Man, come on, man.
Okay.
OJ in the building, you know? We appreciate it. Goddamn, hold on, bro. Sir Kool-Aid and all that fuck, bro.
Kool-Aid drunk ass. You know my Kool-Aid, he from out there.
Yeah. You know Kool-Aid, he from Duval. It is. Hey, man, OJ, man. And we appreciate you for spinning, bro. Came all the way from Duval, came to the conference, came to do one new podcast. Man. Let the people know who you are, where you from, how you coming with it, my boy.
Man, okay, OJ and this motherfucker, man, from Orlando, Duval County. You know what I'm saying? We dropping hit after hit. You know what I'm saying? We got a hot single, Fuck Out, right now.
Fuck Out, that's the song?
Yeah.
All right, man. Make sure you have that song, everybody.
Get your platform.
Yes, sir.
You gotta send that to kids.
Then when you're done, tap in with our DJ.
When you get out here, tap in with our DJ. Spin that shit.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man.
You about to go on, too. Ain't you about to perform? You a little song?
Okay. So we say that, then. That part of your motion. My boy, you on motion drive.
You out here all class the weekend?
Yeah.
What's your lineup?
I perform. It's a little pop-up shop. I got a little pop-up shop at a private location tomorrow.
Okay, then.
You know what I'm saying?
And
hopefully, you know what I'm saying, I come out on top. I come out on top at this shit and I perform at the car show.
He finna perform tonight too?
No, but he talking about tomorrow night. I heard about the little shit tomorrow night.
Okay.
Yeah, little pop-up.
That's what's up.
That Terramont?
Oh, yeah. You know what I mean. Hey, man, what's been the... So, this like the kickoff, right? Like, for most people coming into town, what was your advice so far to the rest of the people that's going to start coming into the city, for the artists trying to tap in, like how we show love in Orlando, how to approach it, because you're here right now and you see how everything's going. What's your advice to them for the rest of the weekend?
Shit, you got to just apply yourself, man. You got to be out here, man. Footwork. You got to be a foot soldier, you know? So,
hey, it can't be too Hollywood
most
to holler at people, bro. This shit about networking. This shit about growing your brand. This shit about moving forward. You can't do that shit with your mouth closed.
Take notes, man.
He ran down on us with networking. You know, he putting this shit out there, bro.
Hey, my dog got on security like he got set up.
He got him with him.
Hey, shout out, shout out your Instagram. Shout out the song you pushing right now. What's going on?
Okay, OJ.
Fuck.
Man, you're not here, just fuck. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, you're going crazy on that joint. Listen, when you hear that bit, you guaranteed to get
you some pussy. That's it.
We're going to check, dog. Out on the stage.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate you, bro.
We're going to be watching you tap in.